Treat for me. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, just a treat for me. I don't know about anybody else, but that brought back a few memories.
Did it?
A whole bunch of them.
I hope good memories.
Good ones, yes.
What do you got in here?
You got a load of that.
There's practically no effort. We could be a quartet. Well, then, we'll get on from here. Anyhow,
yes.
You know, something occurred to me, and as you know, we don't script anything, but how many? Do you have any idea how many records, all in all, you've sold?
Well, I think the last count that we had, which was quite a few years ago, was about 60 million records.
No. Look, did you get a shot of this? Did you see that? Boy, I'm telling you, what...
It's amazing what they get in
Cracker Jacks. That's true, too. I was thinking, as a matter of fact, I remember the last one you did with Bing Crosby, right?
Yes, we've done quite a few with Bing.
Yeah, I heard that, oh goodness, in Tacoma, Washington. I was in the Maritime and so homesick, but I thought,
What it's war it? Was that?
That was the Second World War.
Yeah, it was.
I want to get that straight. It was the Second World War. Okay.
Yeah. Now then, I thought, you know, since you did record some with Cross.
That maybe
old Jimbo just might.
Well, I don't know about that, Jim. I'll tell you why. Because all the things that we've done, you know, with Bing, we've never ever, you know, done them with anybody else. And I don't know, you know, because Bing has a very relaxed way of dressing. Where are you going?
Thank you very much. Well, just came back to the orange juice factory and everything's all right there. And thought maybe driving one over. I'll take a song or two. You ready?
Your pipe is killing.
Wait a minute. My pipe? It ain't even lit. Somebody smoked it. Are you ready now? All right, here we go. Hey. There were nights she'd call me right, bang up on the run, whoa.